As Teacher of the Year, I will support the program goal of promoting the teaching profession simply by serving as an advocate for other educators. Having this platform for me to share a glimpse into a daily life of a teacher will be a huge impact on promoting the teaching profession and hopefully advocate for more support and more educators in the future. Oftentimes, people mistake the teaching profession as just being a profession where you show up to work, you have a list of expectations, standards, curriculum that you have to get through in that specific day, and you give this expectation to the students. They work hard every day, making progress, and at the end of the year, they take a standardized test to monitor their progress. Yes, that is, in a sense, kind of what happens, but the real connection and the real reward of being a teacher is the connection that you have with your students. I have the opportunity to teach about 120 students each day, and having the opportunity to impact that many students, to me, is the best reward of being an educator. So being an advocate, being able to share the daily walk of a teacher, being able to share the passion that I have for students and for the content area of agriculture education that I teach is an opportunity that I would not take lightly. Being a teacher is much more than just educating them about a specific topic and teaching standards, but it's about mentoring those students, being a positive light in their day, and also being someone that they can count on to show up in their life on a consistent basis and push them to be the very best they can be. So just simply being an advocate, sharing the word, and showing that teaching is much more than just being an educator would be my goal.